Well, today what we're doing is we're showing our VDV family of testers. The VDV stands for voice, data, and video. So it's one tester that'll do telephone, coax, and twisted pair. We like to say it's more than just a wire mapper. Not only will identify your open, shorts, missed wires, reversals, and split pairs, but we'll also do basic wire mapping. Three ways to identify a line. You can send a tone, so you can tone the line out. You can use the remotes. Every unit comes with one remote for identifying and determining the proper port corresponding to the outlet. And we also, in our Pro model, have what we call a hublink feature, where you can plug it into an active line, and back at the patch panel, it'll identify the proper port that is corresponding to the outlet. So in our Pro model, there's a couple of other features that it comes with. It has a built-in TDR, which is very nice because not only will it give you the length of a cable run, but it'll also give you distances to opens and to shorts. Again, in the Pro model, a couple other features that it has, it'll do power over Ethernet detection. So it'll detect if there's a power over Ethernet line and then tell you what the voltage is and what the positive and the negative pins are. And it'll also give you phone service detection, tell you whether it's an analog or a digital line. It'll also give you Ethernet detection and tell you what the line is advertising, whether it's advertising 10, 100, or 1,000 megabits. So I'll show you a couple features of our VDV II Pro, kind of explain a little bit about what it does. So what we have here is we have a demonstration of what the unit is detecting. It's identifying that we're hooked up to remote number one. And I won't go through all of these, but basically what it's showing here is that we have shorts, opens, and miswires in the cable itself. So not only does it tell us which remote it's corresponding to, but if you do plug into a line that has some issues, it'll tell you that, if there's any shorts, opens, miswires, and so forth. And it'll also display the length of the cable itself. With the Pro model, it sells for less than $375, so it's very affordable, and it has applications for both residential, commercial, and industrial applications. So if you'd like to learn more about this, you can talk to your local Graybar sales rep or go to graybar.com for full information regarding this.
Thanks for watching. To learn more about this product, click up here, and to subscribe to the ESP newsletter where you can learn about the latest products and services for contractors and installers, click here or down in the description.